Hi viewers, this is Gnaneshwarchari, Faculty of Chemistry. In previous class, we had a discussion regarding alkanes. In this session, we are going to discuss about alkenes. So, when we are going to discuss about any topic, we need to know some fundamentals regarding that. For alkenes, what is the general formula and what is the general name and what is the functional group of alkene? And what is the hybridization for alkenes, and what is the carbon-carbon bond length in alkenes, and what is the isomeric product of alkenes. So, these are the some fundamentals of alkenes. Here general formula of alkene is CnH2n, and general name of alkene is olefins, and functional group of alkene is double bond is the functional group. Here carbon consists of 4 bonds, and hybridization of alkenes are sp2, and carbon-carbon bond length is 1.34 angstroms, and it is these alkenes are isomeric with cycloalkanes, isn't it? So here general formula is CnH2n. The general name is, common name is olefins, and here functional group is double bond, and hybridization is sp2, and carbon-carbon bond length is 1.34 angstroms, and these alkenes are isomeric with cycloalkanes. So this is about simple, this is about fundamentals of alkenes, and here we need to know about preparation of alkenes. Preparation of alkenes. So, here preparation of alkenes means, we know that here when we are preparing any topic, here we are preparing alkenes. So, final product is alkene. Okay, final product is alkene. We need to know what are the reactants here. That's it. So final product is alkene. So simply I am preparing alkenes first of all from alcohols. We are preparing alkenes from alcohols. I will explain preparation of alkenes from alcohol. Preparation of alkenes from alcohol. So for example, alcohol means the compound which consists OH as a functional group. The hydrocarbon which is consist OH as a functional group is called as alcohol. For example, CH3CH2OH, ethyl alcohol or ethanol or ethyl alcohol. For our convenience, I am writing this compound as a CH2OH. I am writing this CH3 as a CH2H. Okay, this alcohol in presence of concentrated H2SO4, in presence of acid at 170 degree centigrade, what happens? This OH is removed as a OH minus with removing of bond pair electrons, and here hydrogen is removed as a H plus, and this bond pair electrons are moved towards between the carbon and carbon, then this single bond become double bond, and here this H plus and OH minus removed as a H2O, then byproduct is H2O. So here alcohol, when alcohol is reacting with concentrated H2SO4 at 170 degree centigrade, then it is what happens? Here OH is removed as a H2O, to form alkenes. Here final product is alkene. We are preparing alkenes from alcohols. And the second example is CH2CH2CH2OH. For our convenience, I am writing this compound as a CH3. Okay, CH3CH and CH2OH. So at concentrated H2SO4, in presence of concentrated H2SO4 at 170 degree centigrade, same mechanism like OH is removed as a OH minus H plus, H hydrogen is removed as a H plus, and this bond electrons are moved towards between the carbon carbon, then what happens? CH3 CH double bond CH2, it forms alkenes, and here byproduct is H2O, water molecule, isn't it? I will give one more example, like alcohol, like tertiary alcohol. I am writing here tertiary alcohol. This tertiary alcohol again reacts with concentration H2SO4 at 170 degree centigrade to form alkenes. Okay, for our convenience, I am writing as a CH3 CH2 H OH. Okay, here OH is removed as a OH minus, and it can removed as a alcohol by using this hydrogen or this hydrogen. It means primary carbon hydrogen or this primary carbon hydrogen. For example, I am assuming from this hydrogen is removing. So this tertiary alcohol in presence of concentrated H2SO4 at 170 degree centigrade, what happens? It removes OH minus and H plus. Okay, this bond electrons are moves between the carbon and carbon, then what happens? It's become single bond, become double bond, and byproduct is H2O. I'm writing this CH3 CH3 double bond CH2 H2O. It means finally it's form alkene. Okay, so this is the preparation of alkenes. Okay, and we need to know here Sedgef rule. In next video I will discuss about Sedgef rule. So in this video we discussed about preparation of alkenes from alcohol, and alcohols are reacting with concentrated H2SO4 at 170 degree centigrade to form alkenes. Okay, right. Thank you.